We just started it this year. We received a $500 grant from the Judy Chanley Tribute to Teachers Classroom Endowment, and we built a triple bin cedar wood compost system. And so we've just started hauling some of our lunch waste out to the compost setup, and we're going to leave it there over the winter and probably through the next year. And when the compost cycle has finished, we're going to harvest it and put it in our raised beds for our vegetable plants.